Hello friends, this is Ahanti from Ahanti's Amazing World. Hope you all are doing fine. Today I will review a book called The Blue Umbrella, written by Ruskin Bond. So let's start. Let me tell you something about Ruskin Bond. Who is Ruskin Bond? He is a famous Indian author from British descent. He has written many short stories, essays and special books for children also. He is awarded with Padma Bhushan, Padma Shri and Lifetime Achievement Award. And now he lives in Mussoorie with his adopted son. Now let's come to the book. The book Blue Umbrella is a short story. The story revolves around an umbrella. The book also explains the hills of Gadwal. The main characters are Vinna and Ram Bharosa. The story is about a girl who desperately falls in love with the umbrella. And this book also unfolds many different personalities. Let me tell you one example. The example is, it seems one day Bijju, the brother of Minya, he finds some berries, and while he is walking home with the berries, he sees Binya, who is calling the cow. He walks to her and he gives the local berries to her. While Binya is eating the local berries, she gives the umbrella to her brother. And when she has finished eating, she let Bijju hold the umbrella. This was the way of Binya for rewarding to bringing her the berries. So as if Binya is happy and pleased, she would give the umbrella to anyone. In the village, the children also think that if they speak good things about her, she will give them let them hold the umbrella for just a little time. This is the story of The Blue Umbrella. The reason I like this beautifully written book is the special and unique relationship between the girl and the umbrella. And also, there is a film based on this novel with the same name and has won the National Films Award for Best Children's Film. So please watch it and also read the book. That's all for today. If you liked my today's video, then like, share, comment and subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notification. And below in the description box, there is the link of my first video, in which I have reviewed the book Magic of the Lost Temple. So do watch it.